MEHVA one. Her bugger.
Yeah.
out there for a few years and then move over here or whatever. At least get 2 years in. Or five if you want to get past it.
So do they actually have actual purrs?
Yeah, they got purrs.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, it's the same. They're in the same universe. Same local as we are.
Yeah, they are. Purrs, too, you're lucky you got in because they're thinking about doing away with purrs, too, altogether.
Yeah.
So,
yeah, I'm sticking
with purrs, too. Purrs, too, is better.
So after a certain date, I don't know which date it is, they will only be able to go into purrs. Really old folks that got the first ones, they're the ones that have the real retirement.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Welcome to Seattle.
Yeah.
Just go.
We're going to ask Mike if he missed being out on the road.
Yeah, right. He missed being on the road. Missed driving a service.
Light rail probably gets pretty boring after a while. That one route. But so light rail probably gets pretty boring after a while.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, the route I'm driving in. I've been doing it for 6 months. I'm ready to get off that. 2 more weeks, I'm done.
Ready to do extra work.
Yeah. I'll work the 5.1 for a month, and then I'm going to be full time.
Here's your hiring.
Only 35 people. And they won't start coming until September. They're all over. They have to get all of us first before it ends up in spring. So. And I guess it's just like, I remember a lot of people applying for the job that full time. So it's going to be a lucky 35 before it gets in.
Did it earlier.
Yeah. Yeah.
But, no bothering now. You already got
it. Yeah, I'm already here. They told me last year I came in a good time. So my security is going to go. I'm going to be above all of those people.
Yeah.
So my security is going to go really high, real quick. So, I'll be stuck at the bottom for very long. So, yeah, I have to do it part time. I'm going to have a lot more anyway to get better orders. It washes out.
They took it out yesterday.
How many did they have?
They got one.
Just one?
They wanted the grant money for it.
Pierce has got three.
Yeah. And we have 11 here, right? And they never use a lot of 11. They also use like 7 or 5. Eight.
Every guys ever uses my thing, right?
They were just one time.
They're not that great.
No, they're not.
The bus itself is pretty solid. The technology is just not there yet. They're very slow too. I qualified on them 2 weeks ago, so.
I figured it's good.
set everything up. Smart, because I left LA Metro on October 1st and I started here.
October 1st,
oh, wow, okay.
But,
and we left like October 16th, I think we moved out on site, 2 weeks to get everything together. And then moved up here to get everything in stores, set up. Before I started training. Yeah, your situation is a little different. I was able to kind of land it.
Oh, really? Okay.
Let's take this couch down the street.
That's fine.
In Riverside, they got couches at the bus stops, abandoned couches.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Doesn't surprise me.
People actually wait on it and sitting on it.
Right.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Like something you see on Tijuana.
Yeah. You get out of the desert communities out there, things are a little different. That's for sure.
Yeah, that was 155-mile route. good speeds to avoid transmissions.
Yeah, I've never been a bad boy.
Well, after my turn speed, that's one thing I got watched for. They say keep it under 10. I've been doing 12.
Oh, well. I mean, here is 3 to 5.
Oh, man. Yeah.
3 to 5. It's like I'm falling.
Well, most of the time.
Yeah.
We're from California, right?
Yeah.
You don't turn slow.
They don't have speeds for turning.
No, they don't have
better for that in training. Maybe they should. But it wasn't 3 to 5, I know that.
Yeah.
I think it was like 10, maybe.
Yeah, 3 to 5, somebody's gonna go around.
It's like, oh, you're going so slow. It's like,
yeah.
I said, I can see that for people that are, you know, driving. That was really hard for me in training. To go that slow.
Yeah. That is really difficult.
Like, oh my god.
I mean, that's real. In a hood transmission, 3 to 5, you can't do 3 to 5.
Yeah.
It's either dead or you get up.
Yeah, right. This is, yeah, they're harder to do.
Yeah. Good job.
Huh?
Rails would be higher
up. Oh, they are? Oh, wow. I don't know how well that's gonna go, but hopefully they're already certified somewhere else.
What are they gonna do then? Will they open the building extension?
Probably.
That's kind of old.
I don't have much desire to go.
Well,
I get bored quickly. That's why I don't want to go to rail.
Yeah.
I like riding.
Yeah.
On the bus side, you can go any which direction.
Yeah. I missed their deadline on the small accounts on the planning. Now the city council wants to build tunnels.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, for the west side?
Yeah.
That's right. The west Seattle. Yeah. They want to go between a bridge and a tunnel and then all back and
forth. They will be going north.
They need to. Cities. Can't grow out anymore, so. Gotta have rail, it's the only really alternative.
Yeah, I can see the mountain on the yard over
there. Yeah.
So they will still take the kind of
faster than going to the Bellevue. 30 minutes. 35
yeah.
minutes.
Wow, that's yeah. That is fast.
And then they're opening one in Southport, which is Fort Orchard. That's also going to be 30-35 minutes.
Those are just pedestrian ferries, or not for cars?
No, they're not for cars.
Okay, so it's just a... Okay. That's the state, or is that the county?
That's the county.
It's like right in the street.
They used to have this thing called the Mosquito Fleet back in the day. Just a bunch of ferries that stopped along.
So I know I can ride the county ferries for free.
Yeah, it's kind of like the water taxi, except a lot faster.
To yeah, right. Well, that's cool. Okay. Because I don't have a little thing that way.
Yeah.
And just show my order card. That's it. Get on.
Yeah, you guys get free order cards. We don't.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Well, I got the same union as you do.
That's interesting. Maybe because we're county employees, and you guys are not county employees.
Part of it.
Kitsap Transit is part of the county.
Yeah, they are.
They are. Kitsap County or something. Okay.
We're part of
that's, I know it's Washington State Ferries, no. I have the name of those.
Right. Is that how their stuff requests are?
Yeah. safety, watch your step while exiting the bus. LA, the buses, they top nonstop.
Yeah. In New York, they top me. Caution, buses.
Oh, yeah. And LA didn't used to do that. All that shit they added over the years. You should just say, stop requesting, please. You use your accent. That was it. That's
it was
all
a good
it said.
Thing, good thing you left before they got the other wrong.
Yeah.
Some of the bus ones like them.
Yeah, I'm gone. Yeah, they're going to start retiring off some of the better equipment.
You guys are lucky too. You guys don't have to call up the aviators. Yeah, I don't know the county yet.
Yeah, so you're just going to have to go by your family or...
This is a Safeway.
Yeah. They don't have an announcements listed on this. They don't have the money for it.
Well, they're putting them on the new ones.
The signs are always in the middle, they're in the front, and they're over on the lower.
Okay.
And the metro, you know, those destination.
Yeah.
I like it though, the metro kind of thing.
Yeah. The metro specs their buses funny.
I hear they're standing on the street. Down on First Avenue.
Special. Every relationship has it. It's funny, this little my footers. Like, I wonder where that came from.
Mystery where it went.
Yeah, you would have to get a picture of the VIN number. That's the only way you'd be able to know.
There's a D40 with Boeing that doesn't have a rear on Destiny.
Oh, really? Yeah, I don't know.
Well, Jamar was thinking, Emperor.
What's his name?
Yeah, his name.
Jack. He used to have a YouTube account, had a lot of really great videos. He shut it down because he wanted to pull some school stuff or whatever. So.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
You know, the thing went, shut down the YouTube channel, then all the videos disappeared.
That's trouble, yeah, good stuff.
Just leave the channel and just don't post anything.